Hello, marketing mamans. Welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we are diving deep into the world of marketing campaign management using Jira Work Management. Whether you are handling social media promotions, launching products, or orchestrating events, Jira Work Management has got your back. Let's get started. We'll see here how to manage a complete campaign within our Jira Work Management. Before we dive deep into the details, let's understand how Jira Work Management can revolutionize your marketing campaign management. Let's say you're launching any products and you want to promote it. For promoting this, there are a lot of actions required to be completed, and these actions can be distributed among the teams. So these are the challenge. How you will get the regular updates about the actions and activities teams are doing if you don't have centralized work management tool? Probably Jira Work Management will help us to identify each of the actions and allocate the respective users total depending on their responsibility. So let's say we want to create internal promotions as well as external promotions. There are a lot of factors involved, internal as well as external. One person cannot be able to handle it. Probably for doing all those activities, if we have bigger team size, this will help us to achieve our motto. So I will walk you through how we can create marketing campaign within our Jira Work Management and take it effectively for any product promotions at the time of launch. If you don't know about Jira and the tool and wanted to learn from scratch, probably I've already created one of the course which will help you to learn Jira project management tool, or this will become a complete guide for Scrum Master and project managers. So you can enroll it in very least cost. This is available in just $5.99 for the APAC region, and out of Asia you will get this complete course within 1,000 rupees. This will help you to streamline or learn the Jira from scratch. I will add this URL in description tab so that will be useful for you to refer. Now coming down to this campaign management for Jira Work Management here, just simply log in into Jira instance. If you don't have any instance, you can create it. For 10 user, it's absolutely free of cost. After that, you definitely have to pay for it. Cloud versions, I'm talking about the cloud versions, but data center and server version is also available. If your organization is already using, I don't think so, there will be hassle for you, but if you want to just try it out for 10 users, it's absolutely free of cost. I've also created a lot of videos on my playlist, Jira playlist, which will help you to know all those aspects from beginning. So in Jira Work Management, simply we have to create project, and from here, navigate into the Work Management. In Work Management, we already have many templates available. So here, if you want to perform marketing campaign, so I'll just write it down here, marketing as a project name, campaign, now, because we have selected campaign management, it will auto-populate so that we don't have to build each of the fields and actions from scratch. This will give us the provision to work it effectively. If we want, we can customize it whenever it is required. Now our dashboard is ready. From here, we can streamline our process in small buckets. Let's say we are working on product launch, and that product launch will require a lot of promotions for internal as well as external customer. Internal, it means our self-employed. Let's consider this product is launched for finance department and other team members are not aware of it. Either way, I'm working on some other departments, I'm not aware of the complete functionality. If external user will ask with me, what is this product, why it is launching, probably I won't be able to answer it. And if I don't know about the functionality and users of that application, probably I will not try it out. So it's very much important for any organizations to promote this product in both ways, internally as well as externally. So for doing those actions, we need to draft it each and every sections in detail within a work management so that we can manage it effectively. Jumping for the progress report for the different set of users is probably, or tracking the progress report of every user is very tough, but Jira Work Management is giving us the flexibility to manage our complete campaign without reaching out to the individual users. You will see each and every status update within this dashboards or within this board. So here, let's consider we wanted to promote in several ways. First is internal customer, which is employee. Second, I am targeting here external customer, which is exactly end user, or maybe the vendor and all. So there are several ways to do the promotions. So here I will create it. As of now, we are creating in small tasks so that we can assign it to the respective user, and based on that, it will take place in the actions. Here, we can also create email marketing to vendor. Next is banner creation. So I'm listing few of the details so that we can see how it goes. Banner creation, and then images and flyer, branding message, signature creation, which we can use it along with our email signature. Next options, we have a lot of things we can do it in the campaign promotions. Video creations, license and policy creations. Apart of that, fee structure, everything is involved. So rather than going into that much detail, maybe we can focus on how we can manage it within these fields. So let's say we are targeting for the internal customer marketing. So this could have multiple options what we can do it. So here we can provide the detailed descriptions for this actions, what we wanted to promote it, how we wanted to promote it. And even if we can divide into small chunks so that we can assign these actions to the different set of user or the owners. And if these users know about it, probably they will take actions immediately without looking for any other responses. So let me do it for email marketing, where we can send out email to all the employee of the organizations. Next is maybe we can promote it on any applications which we are regularly using, like Salesforce, ServiceNow, even Jira itself, as well as we can also add some banners on email that will, whenever the people will launch on Outlook and anything, that banner will pop it up. So here email marketing is one option. Application announcement, any application we can target it and do the announcement as a part of banner. So internal banner creation, banner where we can promote with the banner within our office itself, within our office premises, I can say. Then documentations, if we have internal documentations, where we can send out the printout flyer to each of the desk to the user. Then if we have any get together and parties plan where we can celebrate or achievement of the product launch, maybe I will add parties. Next actions where we can send it out a small gift or coupons or to the end users where we have the printing of the product detail or the functionality of the applications. where we can also send it out, the bulk emailer, all those actions can be taken places. So these are the simple what we can do it internally. Now, once this is done, we can also check the status as well. So let's say if I'm marking as done, you can see the progress. It's green, showing as a green. Next actions, we can also assign to the different set of users. So let's say if I'm assigning to myself, so actionable, this actions required by me itself. So the owner of this complete plan or the campaign, they don't have to reach out to the individual users. They will see the complete structures within the board itself. So we are minimizing their effort, and here every person will know this is my task. So they will self act on it. So this is how we are managing any campaign within our Jira Work Management. And whenever my task is completed, I will straight away move into the different stage, like what I'm doing. If it is in planning, so we can see into the planning stage. If it is in progress, I will mark it as in progress, ready for review, or maybe done. So any options we can move it. And whenever we are moving, any external person who is watching or reviewing this content, they will be able to see how and where the status of any actions. Let me mark this as a in progress, and you can see the signature is an in progress, and with whom it is assigned. We can also keep the priority, how soon we want this action to be performed. So here we can mark it as highest, and by reading the comment and all those details, probably the end user will be able to understand this promotion is completed or not, or this action is completed or not. At the end of it, we can also see the list view, where we will have each action is listed here with their proper status and with whom it is assigned. So this is much easier or quicker way where we can categorize our line item in small pieces, and we don't have to worry about the actions or status of anything, which we can knew it. And then we have a comprehensive guide to mastering marketing campaign management with Jira Work Management. By harnessing the power of Jira organizations, collaborations, and tracking features, we can elevate our marketing efforts to new heights. Thanks for joining me today, and until next time, keep those campaigns rolling. Let me know if you have any suggestions or comments in my comment box. That's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed. If you think so this will be useful, don't forget to share within your circle and press thumbs up button and subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching.